You need a bowl, a balloon, an empty water bottle, and some hot water. Put the balloon on top of the water bottle and tell your kids there's only air in there. Nothing happening, just plain air. Then, put some hot water in the bowl and stick the water bottle in there. And teach your kids that as the air heats up, it rises to the top and blows up the balloon.